Diddle-dee-da by James Keogh. In the stark stillness of a winter night, stars cut through this veil of dark. Loneliness for living sounds a plight, broken only by a distant bark. Bells silent as no clapper's knell, lamb's blood surrounds their door. The wretched hide, afraid of hell, a rampant plague not seen before. Then, like pelting hail, it comes down, this crescendo of horrible noise. Rowing the bows across the fiddle, banging on the bowron skin, squeezing the box, drawing it out, all together in unison, they sing. Hi diddle, rat-a-tat, diddle-dee-da, Neanderthal drumming on skulls, in sizes set out to various scales, a madness through the air, stretching from shore to shore. This deadly virus is everywhere, sweeping to take rich and poor.